Located 140 miles south of Chicago, the University of Illinois has an enrollment of 42,000 students. The campus is shared between the two cities of Champaign and Urbana, which have a total population of 210,000. The university's library, the largest in the nation, housing more than 11 million volumes. After playing their first season in 1890, the Fighting Illini received their nickname soon after due to their student body's unwavering fighting spirit. Playing their home games at Memorial Stadium in Champaign, Illinois' program record is just above 500, claiming 5 national championships and 15 Big Ten titles, most recently in 2001. Of Illinois' 5 national titles, 4 were under the leadership of head coach and College Football Hall of Famer Bob Zupke. The Fighting Illini have had their share of noteworthy players over the years, including Red Grange, George Halas, Ray Nitschke, and Dick Butkus, all whom are members of the National Football League Hall of Fame. Nebraska has won 7 of its 10 meetings with Illinois, most recently in 1986. The last time the Illini defeated the Cornhuskers was in 1924, and although Illinois is not on Nebraska's schedule this year, the two are set to clash during Big Ten regular season play in 2013.